Ocean Medical Center is a 300-bed community hospital in a beautiful section of Ocean County, New Jersey.
Ocean Medical Center for a number of years now has been a Leapfrog A, a safety organization, which is really, really important and something that we're very proud of. Also this past year too, we were recognized as a top teaching hospital by Leapfrog as well. Really ties into, you know, a really strong level of academics, especially with our strong resident programs as well, so we're very proud of that.
It's a wonderful place to live, work, and play. Happens to be equidistant to two major cities, being New York City and Philadelphia. The beaches are phenomenal.
We foster a sense of community and we are very much a unit. We ensure that the residents' needs are met, as well as our administration is very supportive of the needs of the program.
As of now, we have about 60 residents with our three programs.
There's something very exciting about being part of building a program from the ground up. And Ocean Medical Center is super excited. The faculty are very engaged and willing to teach.
The relationship between the physicians and the residents is very much of a mentorship. It's almost a one-on-one relationship. And for many individuals, it's just a terrific learning environment.
We are a very large network under the umbrella of Hackensack Meridian Health, which that way allows us to train residents at other specialties that we might not offer at Ocean. We still have those available in our network.
One good example of that is our Sim Lab, the Center for Simulation that sits at Jersey Shore University Medical Center, but is available to residents at Ocean just as much as at Jersey Shore. I think it combines, in many ways, the best of an old-fashioned community hospital with the advantages of technology, the advantages of having medical school partnerships and students to teach. And it's just a huge commitment from the administration, nursing. In many ways, it's a very special place.
Every morning, our executives, between the hours of 8 and 10, we round up our units. And that's really a great way for us to connect not only with our patients, our team members, but also our residents and physicians.
We know who each other are, and we also support one another whenever there is a need from the program.
We really offer the full breadth and depth of services that would be attractive to any medical student, resident, or fellow.
We're always pushing that our residents and each one of us to think differently, to be able to be innovative and be curious and ask questions. And I think that's one thing that's really special to our team here, that asking a question or just looking for clarification to be included in the decision-making process just comes natural to our culture.
And we make a commitment to our residents, and this is a significant and profound promise we make to them. Wellness comes in different forms. In some departments, and at some times, it's a yoga session. At other times, it's ensuring that we connect the resident to a specialist if they've dealt with a traumatic event. We listen to the needs of our residents, and it's a commitment from top to bottom.
We wanted to do our part to ensure that we are recruiting and training the next level of providers in New Jersey.